Hello dear viewers, I am happy to welcome you on the Sovelmash channel. We continue to answer your questions. Good afternoon. How do you see the Sovelmash DNE in 5 years? How do you assess the development of electric motors in Russia and in the future? How do I see? Now I've lost my time machine somewhere. Otherwise, I would fly there now. Just give me 5 minutes. 5 years into the future. In fact, it's a good question. We can plan. I can talk about what is planned to take place in 5 years. We have planned paying good dividends to all the project participants, boosting Sovelmash to at least 60% of the design capacity, and so on, because there are issues related not only to the construction, but also to staff training, expertise development, and so on. Yes, a lot of issues. Right, and how it will work out? Our vision. My outlook on what is happening in the world right now is not very optimistic in terms of economic development, because there are so many problems caused not only by COVID-19, but also by the fact that the technology landscape is changing and the power distribution in the world is changing. Some things are going into decline and others are coming to the fore. There are quite complex ongoing processes, but one thing can be said for sure. There is no alternative to induction machines today. And if we want our country to manufacture products with a good production cost, so that we can stand proudly in the international arena and be competitive, it is necessary to reduce power consumption per unit of manufactured products. Given the fact that electric machines are involved in production of almost all types of goods, it is necessary to reduce their power consumption and increase efficiency. So there is no way around it. Energy-efficient motors will be in demand. I hope someday some thoughtful people will come along who care about the fate of their children and the fate of their country. And measures will be taken in the energy sector similar to those that have been taken in the automotive industry, when they said Euro 3, Euro 4, Euro 5 with a service life of so and so. So how can electric cars win? Just do not let cars with an internal combustion engine enter the center of Moscow. What will happen? Then it will be uncongested. There will be a lot of free space for some time, and then there will be a lot of electric cars. And Rublevka? Therefore, it is solved easily. And the same works for motors. Ban the commissioning, and everything will be over in a flash, and they will build the plants and find money. Do you want a joke? Go ahead. A customer contacts us saying, I want to buy a Greenwich. We answer that there are no Greenwich units available. We've just launched batch production. What's that? These are the burners. Then sell the burner. What do you need a burner for? I need it now. Sell the burner, please. What for? Explain the logic. Do you work for someone? Yes, I do. I'm engaged in construction. Where? On Rublevka. Can't they buy the unit there? They can afford any, but you see, the neighbor used plasma for welding, and my customer also wants it. The logic is ironclad. So, there are prospects. It's not even about them merely existing. There is no way around. It's like asking, are there any prospects of growing grain crops? I think there are, without any doubt, because everyone wants to eat. Thank you. Good question. See you again. See you again.